The home video may not tell the whole story, but a monumental milestone was reached. The Chagana Church of Jesus Christ gathered in a cramped hut for the first time sharing the gospel. We studied Ephesians chapters 1 to 3, The parable of the 10 virgins was also shared in Tuturu language by one of the frontline soldiers. We also listened to the gospel in Tuturu on the phone. The Spirit is surely ahead of the curve in preparing His new bride for the bridegroom's coming. The young church is very hungry for the Word of God. And they totally grasp the concept of being the body of Christ. Ephesians was the perfect scripture for today. Surely it was the Spirit who spoke. All glory to God. New souls came to Christ in Chagana village.